A shoplifter walks out of a local store with a rather unique item. Cincinnati police say they want to find this woman. They say she stole a pink fur coat from the Saks on 5th Street. It's valued now at more than $12,000. Police say on January 23rd, she simply walked in about 6:30, picked the coat out of the rack, put it on, and walked out the door. You're asked to call Crime Stoppers if you know anything that can help. Your information could earn you some cash, and you never have to give your name.